All right. Serena, Eye of the Storm, track number two. All right, we got Mr. Scarecrow, Redis, Daniel up here. Getting ready to enter the hurricane. I don't even know what happened there, but Devin just missed it. Jim up here leading the pack, entering the little spinny wheel. Bunch of people falling. Teetering slowly but surely. Landing it. It's been a long time since that last win, I think. Okay, yeah. Casino Madrid fighting words. Yep. Okay. All right, guys. This is Casino Madrid fighting words requested by Skill Jim. Got a music video. Let's give it a listen. And hope we don't get shut down. Hey, that's a pretty epic intro. Jesus. That is an epic intro. Oh my gosh. The electronics too. It's intense. Those keyboards are killing it. It's pure energy! My God! Why is the maid killing everyone? Yeah, the drums. Explosive. Crazy effects. Ooh, that explosion. Oh, holy crap. That's a big scream. Hey. Yeah, definitely the electronic area. She's just killing everyone. I was gonna say that. Abandon all ships if it had a little more auto-tune. Dude, those drums, yeah! Jesus! A little bit of Asking Alexandria in the vocals. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Dude, that's some cool, like, really dark ambience. It's like a rocket blasting off to space there. Yeah, there were a lot of elements of some of those bands that were all coming to me. The first one that I thought of was, yeah, the Abandon All Ships. What was that one song I heard? Take One Last Breath. It reminded me of that. If they had a little more auto-tune, but then the vocals kind of were reminding me of some, like, Erling Ask Alexandria with just those freaking crazy growls. The electronics were crazy. The drums were explosive. The intro with that, like, lead guitar was so epic. Like, it was such a cool way to start the song. Like, I was getting hyped right when it started. That was awesome. What is up, YouTube? If you want a chance to win a live song request, then be here on Sundays at 5 p.m. Eastern. We're streaming marbles on stream. You'll get a marble. It'll run the obstacle course. And if you're lucky enough to win, you'll get a song request of your choice. It is a blast, guys. So many people show up. I've discovered so many new bands doing this. It's just something fun, different than the day-to-day stuff on the channel. There'll be links down below to the Discord where you can join, find out how to enter the races. We're always in there chatting, memeing, talking anything about music. It is so freaking fun, guys. So I will see you there. And as always, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. And I will see you on the next one.